I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
No, you don't have to wear your best fake smile. Don't have to stand there and burn inside. Oh, 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 if you don't like it. She's working late and making nice at the door. She's sick of everybody up on her floor. She wants the sun in her eyes, but all she
Good morning, Bears. It's time for this edition of LC Current. It's Thursday, May 24th, 2018. I'm Dez.
And I'm Chelsea, coming up with You Need to Know at LC.
She used to point it out and get it all back. But now she's slipping, trying to carry the act. She's sweating under the lights, now she's beginning to cry. Whoa. No, you don't have to wear your best fake smile. Don't have to stand there and burn inside. Oh, 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 if you don't like it. And you don't have to...
If you missed the informational meeting for the fall and winter 2018-2019 cheerleading seasons, please see Miss Williams or stop by the athletic office to pick up information. Conditioning starts June 19th and you must have new physicals on file to participate. Students, please remember to pick up any supplies or medications that you may have in the clinic prior to or on the last day of school. Any supplies or medications not picked up will be destroyed after May 30th.
Attention juniors, here is important information from the Indiana State Department of Health regarding the senior vaccine requirements for the 2018-2019 school year. Any student who will be in the 12th grade must have a second dose of the meningococcal booster vaccine and two doses of the hepatitis A vaccine by the first day of school. Please provide the school clinic with an updated current vaccination record prior to or on the first day of school. An informational letter was sent home earlier this year or mailed detailing this vaccination requirement. Please note that due to lunch in the cafeteria, the study halls normally held in the cafeteria for M6 today and G2 tomorrow will be held in the LGI room. If you are a student in those study halls, please be aware that you need to report to the LGI today and tomorrow during those periods. Also, sophomores, juniors, and seniors in the M6 or G2 study halls on either day, you are to eat a lunch. Freshmen will still eat D lunch.
The Senior Athletic Award Banquet will be held on Tuesday, June 5th at 6 p.m. in the LECC. All senior athletes attending the banquet must register online by tomorrow. The registration link can be found on the LC's athletic website and the LC Twitter page. Please make sure you find time to get your RSVP in so you can be a part of this special evening, headlined by guest speaker 2005 Colts Super Bowl champion Mr. Marlon Jackson. A full buffet-style dinner will be served and numerous awards and scholarships will be presented to the members of the class of 2018. Hope to see you there! Students, Mr. Gatewood has placed a survey on Canvas concerning the attendance policy. He is creating a handbook that will be in use starting next school year. You can have a voice in the rules and guidelines that we use concerning attendance. Please seriously answer the 5 questions on Canvas. Thoughtfully consideration will be given to your views and to improve our policies. The survey will be open until the last day of school.
Tomorrow, LC Student Council will be holding the Let's Put Cancer to Sleep Pajama Day, promoting awareness for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. All students interested in participating must pay $1 and turn it in to Ms. Moran in room 201B no later than 3:40 today. Students will receive a red armband that must be worn on the day of the event. All participants must follow LC dress code. Any student in violation of dress code rules will be asked to change. The Lawrence Central Chapter of the National Honor Society would like to both introduce and congratulate the 2018-2019 officers. The officers are as follows: President Tierra Butler, Vice President Alexandria Collins, Vice President of Membership Abigail Jameo, Vice President of Communications Megan Rodriguez. Please congratulate these young men when you see them.
Congratulations to our end of the year honor roll raffle winners, and thank you to all of our students that are putting in the extra effort to succeed in the classroom. Our comedy sports team has a match against the pros downtown on Mass Avenue at the comedy sports area tonight at 7 p.m. Cost is $10. This is your last chance to catch the team in action.
Today's vocabulary word is petard, a noun meaning a case containing an explosive to break down a door or gate or breach a wall, a firework that explodes with a loud report.
Did you know in the state of Washington, the harassment of Bigfoot, Sasquatch, or the other undiscovered subspecies is a felony punishable by a fine and or imprisonment?
Celebrity birthdays, Kaden Boyd is 24.
John C. Reilly is 53.
Patti LaBelle is 74.
And Bob Dylan is 77.
Good luck on your M5 and M6 finals.
This has been today's Current Study Hard Bears.